just 9.4 assists on the night. Oh, Ginobili! 45 for Ginobili! And this for San Antonio, their largest lead of the game.
Phoenix looks stunned.
With Manu Ginobili having the game of his NBA career.
Got to deny Parker's penetration here.
Oh, Ginobili crossover move. Oh, Manu Ginobili. Even the Laker fans erupting with that one.
Manu Ginobili with a superb finish. Beautiful crossover. Breaks the ankles of the Lakers and then throws it down before anybody can react. But as the Lakers have done in the past, right after a big basket, they come back with a three-pointer. That might be the play of the game, though. Fourth quarter coming up. Spurs by 11.
Shot clock at 5. Ginobili.
Oh, Ginobili with the move. It's good. Manu Ginobili puts the Spurs up by 3.
This play is as great a play as I have ever seen.
The Heat have gone cold. Ginobili on the finish. Flushes it with the left hand.
But Manu Ginobili turned back the hands of time, flushing it.
Got a block, no call. Here comes Durant. All the way. Oh.
Blocked by Ginobili. Bogans, Hill, inside, turnover, loose ball,
Spurs basketball, Manu Ginobili, the play of the night as far as I'm concerned.
How about the block of the year? This is Kevin Durant, the NBA's leading scorer. Get that back. Get that out of here. I don't care who you are. Right now, you're not number one, you're number two.
Great block by Manu Ginobili. Unbelievable.
Just go out there and play.
They've already gotten into the head of the Hornets. Don't follow their lead.
The Manu, follow that baby! And one, Manu Ginobili! Good call, ref! Wow!
Oh, man. Hilton Armstrong just getting up close and personal with Manu Ginobili. Oh! Smell that aftershave. He's got some underarm deodorant that you're familiar with. It's called Slam.
Now, the Spurs still have a couple of timeouts, but they're not going to use it. Ginobili to the basket. Puts it up. Banks it in.
Picked up, and that was a good call because the position helps Anderson. Here's Harden. Ginobili's on him. He's got, oh, shot! What a play by Ginobili! Knocked it away! San Antonio wins in overtime!
It was the 39-year-old veteran protecting the house.
Ginobili with the 12 points, 7 rebounds, 5 assists.
Leonard will inbound. Here's Ginobili for 3. Timeout, Golden State, the Spurs lead. With Ginobili's three-point attempt there, is he?
He's not upset on that three-point attempt, but Mark Jackson may be upset with this defense because they did not communicate and they left the man wide open. As you see, see on this play at the top of the key. What you don't see is that the man on Ginobili went with the main cutter. No one communicated. Diaw is at the bottom. Ginobili is wide open up top. No excuse. No excuse for that in the game. Look at that. You have Barnes and Jared Jack both follow.
Argentina, if he makes his free throw, has got to advance this ball quickly. Obviously, with a longer pass, you don't have a lot of time to dribble in the backcourt. How about that?
Big free throw.
Final seconds, Ginobili. Oh, he banks it in. They count it. They count it, and Argentina wins.